And the Big 12 championship game will continue to be played at AT&T Stadium through at least 2025. The conference and the Dallas Cowboys just announced the contract extension. The last 7 Big 12 championship games have been played there, and this year's title game is set for December 3rd. That's your Morning Rush.